Good morning, Scorpions. A wonderful Wednesday to you. Wednesday, November 20, 2019. Today is the last day of our food drive. We'll be boxing things up, sending it over to the AFI Food Bank for holiday food baskets. And I'm hoping that we can make a difference in the lives of some people. And I want to thank you for your participation in the holiday food drive. All right. Hey, first in math, we are not nationally ranked. We're kind of slacking behind, you know, in a national ranking is great, but it also shows that we're doing the work. And so let's think about that. So I want to recognize Adam T, Alex M, Kai, Jack E, Ezra, and Josue for being the first enough players of the day. All right. Hey, happy birthday to Xander. For lunch today, it is our Thanksgiving Day dinner with our fresh fruit and salad bar. There will be no snack pack today. And the holiday card design contest is continuing on. You have until next Wednesday. That's when I have to have them in to the superintendent. So I need them by the end of the day, Tuesday. And you can potentially win a gift card from the superintendent. And then your artwork will go on his holiday cards. That's really cool. All right. What is a turkey's favorite dessert? What is a turkey's favorite dessert? Peach gobbler. Pineapples don't grow on trees, they grow out of the ground from a leafy plant. Did you know that? Pineapples grow up out of the ground. It's one of the few fruits that do that. All right, have a great day, make great choices. What would a kind kid do? Let that guide you. Be respectful, be responsible, be kind. And remember, anytime it's rainy, we need to be careful as we move around campus. Things do get slickery and when they get wet. And if we do get to go outside this week, we need to make sure that we are out of the rain, out of the puddles, out of the mud. So be respectful, responsible, kind. Have a great day. Make great choices. What would a kind kid do? Let that guide you. All right. Ta-ta for now.